Thank you for stopping by. Welcome to Salit Auto Sales. Today we're taking a look at a 2008 Toyota Solara SLE convertible with only 31,000 miles on it. Since you're watching this either on our website or YouTube, but in the end it's really going to be YouTube, look at the playlist that we have and look up for the Solara convertibles. We deal primarily with lower mileage. These are 1 or 2 owner vehicles, which, by the way, if you're on our website, and if you're not, it's salitautosales.com. You have a link for the Carfax report. Take a look at it. And if you have any questions, we're available really all over the place. And if our chat button is off, please leave a message. I will always get back to you. So this is a non-smoker, alloy wheels, keyless entry, anti-lock brakes, side airbags, traction control, Bluetooth, auxiliary port, and JBL sound system. Now, I know I've said this plenty of times before if you've seen my other videos, so I apologize for repeating myself, but unfortunately, if you are looking for that front-wheel drive mid-size convertible where you can drive it in bad weather if you want, and by the way, you want to keep this in the garage, keep it low mileage, that's up to you, but if you want to use this as a daily driver, it's also up to you. But the point is, this is one of those cars that you could drive in good weather, bad weather. It is completely up to you once you buy it. And, oh yeah, this is where I was going with that. I start getting distracted. There's nothing else out there that you're going to want. I mean, not want. The other sports cars are mostly rear-wheel drive, two-seaters, stuff like that. This is front-wheel drive. This is like driving a Camry in bad weather. That's it. You do have a driver's side power seat, power lumbar. Over here, you have the power mirror switch. Put the top up and down, I'll show you in a moment. And over here, you do have the traction control button and a TPMS light reset. That's just something with the camera. There we go, 31,000 miles on it. It's hard, we're in a garage, so it's bad reception. But everything works on here. Everything's factory installed. Steering wheel radio controls. You do have Bluetooth. Underneath here, you do have the heated seats. Auxiliary port. Charge your phone over there. Cup holders. Center console. And in the second one, you have another power outlet. Now, let's put the top. Now, when you move this, make sure that the hooks are away from the latch. Press the button. There you have it. Last year, they made the Solara. I love this metallic, charcoal gray, whatever color. Which, by the way, on our website, the exact color is going to be on there, but I just like it. It's I don't know, it's a neutral dark color, if that makes sense. To me, it does it anyway. There you go. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate. Call us at area code 732-246-4811 or on the web at salitautosales.com. Once again, I want to thank you for watching. We'll see you soon.